Okay, so I'm turning 30. I might as well try and bang this out before, well, before it's too dark for you to see my drunk ass face. I'm turning 30. I never really gave much thought about it. It wasn't something that ever bothered me or disturbed me or upset me. It's nothing I was ever pensioned about or scared of or worried about or longing for or any of those things. It's just when I'm 30, I'll be 30. And when I was a kid, I did wonder where I would be in my life when I was 30. You know, like as a teenager or in my early 20s. Never worried about it much though. And I found on my 29th birthday, it hit me just a smidgen bit harder than I thought it would. Yeah, I was kind of nonchalant about it all day, and it really doesn't bother me that much. But maybe it just a little, because, well, I'm feeling the need to talk about it, right? It's just not the fact that I turned the big 3-0, but it's more like it's like saying see you later to a previous part of your life. It's like closing a chapter, so to speak. You know, not that I need to be any different or not that I need to am I smoking you out? I'm sorry. Not that I need to be a different person or that I need to, I know I'm being gross, be a different person or just any of the things that I won't bore you to talk about right now. What am I trying to say? I'm distracted again. Doesn't take much, does it? Not that being 30 means that I have to be a different person, but it's more like you have a chance, or you finally get the kick in the pants to reflect on what the hell has happened in the last 3 decades in your life, you know? What have you done? Where have you gone? Who have you come into contact with? Who have you touched? Who has touched you? Yeah, not in a perverted kind of way either. Just in general, you know, who's affected your life, whose lives have you affected, and so on and so forth. I feel like Indie Moose Man right now, getting all like analytical and stuff. Yeah, or not. I don't know. It feels like now I have to be a grown-up. Not like I can't always be a kid or be a kid at heart, but I actually have to take a step back and look at things and evaluate what's going on in my life and what I want and what I've been doing and what I should be working for. You know what I'm saying? It's getting dark now. And my steak is done. Like, can you see? Yeah, it looks like beef burgers on camera. Why do they call them hamburgers when they're made of beef? In England, we call them beef burgers. And I digress. So, I don't know. Being 30 isn't so bad. Guess that's what I was trying to say. I'm here now. I've done it. I can't say I'm in my 20s anymore, but I can't say I'm afraid of being 30. Because I already am, and nothing happened. So from this point forward, it's time to start thinking about making things happen. That's all I'm going to say, because I've apparently had too much, and yeah, it's getting dark out. That's my excuse for turning you off. See you later. Bottom line, Gazzers, being 30 is not so bad. See you later.